Hi, my name is Penny Ross, and I'm an Aboriginal storyteller. I like to begin my stories by talking about the relationship between the First Nations people who were here originally in the area and the early settlers, in particular the Icelandic people, since we're in New Iceland. So as I talk about my stories, I like to talk about the traditions of the First Nations people, in particular Cree and Ojibwe, since we have many Cree and Ojibwe in this area. And my grandmother was Cree, so she shared many stories with me, and I'd like to share those with you. When I tell my stories, I like to use my teaching drum. This is made from elk hide, and it's got a bison skull on the front. And then in the back, I talk about the four directions. As we tour through New Iceland Heritage Museum, we will make a beaded First Nations bracelet. And then we will finish off by having some bannock and tea.